Hi there, this is Jacob Marash with Stem Audio, and in this short video, I want to show you a cool feature of the Stem Audio ecosystem called RoomAdapt. RoomAdapt is a tool that allows you to customize the way units work in a room. We all understand that different rooms have different acoustic signatures, whether they have more hard surfaces or soft surfaces, different shapes and different sizes. The idea is that a particular audio device should not work the same in one room as it does in a different room. And that's exactly what RoomAdapt solves. Basically, by the push of a button, different units in the room will play a chirping sound, they will learn the acoustics of the room and their surroundings, and they will self-adjust themselves to operate optimally. Traditionally, you would have to bring in either acoustic engineer or audio engineer to come and program the devices so you get that same customized solution. But in this case, it's just one push of a button. So let me show you how that works. Okay, so first step is we're gonna wanna go ahead and jump into ecosystem. After that, I'll go ahead and select rooms. And then I'll find the room that I want to adapt. In this case, it's Sequoia. And once I click on Sequoia, I'm going to see the actual room settings. Now notice all the way at the bottom in the center, there's a button labeled RoomAdapt. All I need to do is go ahead and click on that button. And as I click on that button, all the different devices in that room will play a chirping sound. They will learn the acoustics of the room and their surrounding, and they will self-adjust themselves to that particular room. And that's it. Now all your devices are optimized to work for the particular acoustic signature of that room and also where you place them in the room. It was a lot faster and more affordable than bringing in a programmer, isn't it? Thanks for watching.